auto lock on this is kind of dog shit too.
Thank you. Your visit is welcome. I trust you've kept up your studies. One day, my teachings will save you. You seek my teachings. Very well. Very well. The forces of magic and souls lie dormant in this land. It is a fitting place to hone my sorceries. I suspect that I may even conjure up new spells here. Sorcery is yet a mystery, even to me. Let us mature together, young pupil. Young pupil, do not take my teachings lightly. Do you seek my teachings? Very well. Very well. Young pupil, do not take my teachings lightly. Thank you.
Thank you. Who are you? I, Gavlan. Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many souls.
They definitely made this one really annoying. Thank you. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
You're undead, aren't you? You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement. A place where life is almost normal. And in Drang Lake these days, there are very few places like that. I am Solden. And you probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here. Well, that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody. Do you know much about... Even I'm not certain, but... I'm told that the soul is the essence of life itself. Anything living, sentient or no, supposedly has one. What we call the curse is traceable to the soul. Do you see what that means? To be alive, to walk this earth. That's the real curse, right there. We undead will never die. And that's quite a predicament, really. There are four beings in this land with giant souls. And wherever you go from here, you'll sooner or later come up against them. Each has a powerful soul and a terrible curse. If that frightens you, then you ought to just give up right now. Like I have. Do you ever cry out, the journey of an you'll face invaders from other worlds at every if you need help. When you face danger, the Blue Sentinels will come to your aid. Protection is yours, if you wish. You need only accept their kind embrace. That is a wise decision. People are weak, but the Blue Sentinels watch over us in their benevolence. Let the Sentinels cradle you in their embrace. Do you feel... Look, it suits me just... It will grow on you, this place. Give it some... Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? That will take you to the Forest of the Giants. There was once a great fort. You may just find something there, but don't venture too far inside. May you find peace on your journey.
With you. May it ease your journey.
I felt like I had to miss it. Like, that cave is fucking so annoying when you have to use, like, consumable heals.
He who made Drang Lake what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrick. Bearer of the for misery, you will never. Seek those whose their souls will once you have found, so that hope will not. Is that a shard you've here? Let me see it, to see light, however faint it might be. Over the hill and past, where a man peered straight into the essence of this, but whatever came of it. bearer of the curse, seek souls. Seek the king, lest this land swallow.
What's happened to you? You have that glint in your eyes. And the scent of one with quite the catalogue of sins. Oh, don't feel bad. I'm sure your mother's still proud. Nothing suited you, I presume? Well, that's dismaying.
Oh, hello again. I hope you find something of use. Oh, by the gods, why the hell am I here? Well, I do hope I see you again.
Have you business with me? The way yonder is all blocked up, you see. By the heavens above. Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now.
Thank you.
bearer of the curse. Seek so, seek the king, lest this land...
it's probably easier not starting as a sorcerer. As much as it's nice to have ranged attacks, like not being able to use your weapon at all kind of sucks.
Thank you.
fall 10 feet and die, mechanic is old. I did look up what I have to do though. There's a lever that's right over there that I missed. Like I went this way like 20 times, never seen that lever ever. It's also very small on a pole. This game is really just like Dark Souls in general. My experience has always been, in the beginning you kind of just get punished for not being a high level, not having enough health and not doing enough damage, and then you have the break point like in the middle where I'd walk through these people and just kill all of them, but starting as a sorcerer kind of makes it a little bit harder because I can't just melee them, but whatever. one thing, like, with this, just being new to this, like, I didn't, like, watch any spoilers besides where that lever was right now. Like, I didn't even know what I was looking for. The new levers and, like, how it looks, like, on the pole, like, yeah, I'm never gonna see that in the beginning. I also feel like not being being hollowed, my health is reduced. I'm pretty sure it is. She's also making it harder. But I guess I could just use a humanity thing, but I don't want to at the same time.
bearer of the curse. Seek the king, lest this land